You've got to start your introduction off with a bang.
In 95 and my father was still alive. Hip hop hit my heart and I started to feel the vibe. I'd listen to Nas, spit rhymes too damn correct. I can't forget my doggy style and my Wu-Tang cassette. See, I was only 10, holding the pen, hoping to find schemes, rhyming over and over again. At 13 I had a crew, we flow and hang out, and that's how I started rapping with the homie Bang Pow. He went his way and I went mine. He switched to turntablism, I perfected my rhyme. A decade later we met again and said what up. We got to get together for tear the stage the fuck up.
And that's what we call an attention getter.